Okay, a little preview of guitar number 11. Redwood top, mahogany neck, some inlay, rosewood back and sides, little Celtic knot mid backstrap. It's a double low with kind of a thin body, but very comfortable to play. Bloodwood binding. A little more bloodwood on the tailpiece. So here's how it sounds. I'll strum a little bit first. Little taste of how it sounds.